The European Union and Britain is one thing. The United Kingdom belongs to the European Union.
I've been wondering what that special place in hell looks like for those who promoted Brexit.
Slowly but surely, English is losing importance.
Britain without the European Union is in fact a dwarf.
The British must respect commitments they were involved in making. So the bill will be, to put it a bit crudely, very hefty.